Andie was last seen driving away from her home on Church Street at approximately 10:30 p.m. CCTV footage from Little Kilton Square shows Andie driving past at 10:38 p.m.
When Andie Bell failed to pick her parents up from a dinner party at the agreed time of 12:45 a.m., Jason and Dawn Bell became concerned. It's been 5 days since Andie Bell went missing from her home. Late yesterday, a body was discovered in woodland, close to the village of Little Kilton. It is believed to be that of 18-year-old Salil Singh, the boyfriend of missing teenager Andie Bell.
It is believed Salil took his own life after confessing to the murder of his girlfriend.
His younger brother Ravi was the last person to see him alive. Jason and Dawn Bell remain unable to bury their daughter as the search continues for Andy's body.